right arm round. To his countrymen, is this out? Can't believe it, Jamshi. He's gone the very first ball of the innings, and what a start for the boys in blue, Ramiz Raja.
Outstanding catch.
Really was a well ball. He played down the wrong line, and yeah, inches off the ground. Got his fingers underneath that one, so really was well done.
Oh, has he got enough on this? No, he hasn't. Mr. Emrit, what a ripper. Swirling with a Guardian Group Classic catch.
That's a brilliant catch. That required good anticipation, good judgment. Rayad Emrit had to run back. Held his balance. When he grabbed it, there was nothing about letting it go.
Oh, the flick. And God, is he off! Smithers on the burst. Should be on the 110-meter hurdles. Oh, stunning.
That's a Guardian Group classic. Plucked out of the air by Dwayne Smith. What the ability to pull off catches like that. Have a look at this. Rusty Lamb short for a split second. Thought it was going for six. But Dwayne Smith timed it properly.
And gone is it! Another one! Gee, they've been catching well here at the Tridents. Ashley Nurse, he gets into the act and gets rid of Lewis.
Gets rid of Lewis. Good to see Jason Holder again. This was a good catch. Well judged. Evan Lewis going for a big one. But he's just open slightly. Probably just slow to get off the mark.
Oh, brilliant, brilliant! Again! Who else? Who else? And that is just another example of how brilliant the Tridents have been in the field tonight.
Ho, ho, ho! The captain setting the example. What a bit of fielding that was. Athleticism at its best. Nothing wrong with the ball. Flicked it off his legs. A typical Bravo shot, but what a catch.
It's gone high up in the air, and it's taken by Dwayne Smith. First blow to the Tridents, and it's Jason Holder getting a bit of bounce off that pitch. And it just hurried the batsman along. Cameron Delport is the man to go.
After the first two deliveries, you think he'd be a little bit watchful, but comes down the wicket, Cameron, tries to hit it over mid-wicket, the bit of extra bounce, and to the comfortable hands of Dwayne Smith. A wicket, Jack Callis, the overseas superstar. What a wicket for the Tridents, caught by Jason Holder in the deep.
Well, would you believe it? And the crowd are on their feet because they now know how important this wicket is. It's a prize wicket of Jack Callis, the big name signing for the Trinidad and Tobago Red Steel.
Can you believe it? An El Dorado celebration. Jason Holder, you cannot keep him out of the game. Another wicket goes down. Akmal this time, the extra bounce once again.
Well, it's giving this crowd something to shout about. There was an uproar as soon as that wicket was taken. Goes down with another wicket. And again. He goes again. And that's another wicket for Jason Holder. This man is on fire, and the crowd are loving it.
They're using the facilities here in Barbados. Extra bounce, extra pace. Took his eye off the ball. Oh, comfortable catch at second slip for Barbados. They are on fire.
And Ferreira has been dispatched big time. Talk about moosing it. De Villiers brings up a half century in style and also the team 150.
The momentum. Oh, he's clubbed that. Clubbed that many a mile. What a shot that is. Good heel from Trinidad. They've played a lot of cricket alongside each other. Knows him quite well. Clears that front foot. Big swing. Oops, it's a full toss. It's hammered again. Over the top of the scoreboard. Six more. Back-to-back maximums. Back-to-back hero maximums. Really aggressive. And you will know, not miss out on the full toss down the leg side. Aaron Davis is struggling a bit with his length. Gets the treatment. And a welcome hero maximum. And Gonski way, way back. Nicky P. Salute the crowd with a wonderful half century of 28 deliveries.
And it's a brilliant catch by Kieron Pollard. Mahela Jayawardene, I can't believe it. El Dorado celebrations.
You just got to watch this. Reaction time. Sharp to his right, he's picked it up.
Good effort, brilliant effort, stunning catch. Kyle Mayers, with a distinctive hairstyle, has pulled off a stunner.
There it is, half volley. Away on the leg side, picks up six, and look at him go. That is an El Dorado celebration if I've ever seen one.
He's off, so the crowd, they're standing up, flags are waving. He's still celebrating, and why not? What an amazing 100. First century at Kensington Oval. Only 68 balls, 7-4s, 7-6s. Bring up 100, bring it up this way. He just celebrates. He knew straight away. He's off. They're dancing in the background. What a great shot.
Ross Taylor unlucky here. Given out LBW, the replay showed it was bouncing high and probably going wide of off stump as well. Hence that rueful smile. But then, no question about this one. Palpably LBW. Dwayne Bravo, the captain. Hopefully, Nicholas Pooran. But looking to repeat the shot. Inside edge, onto the pad. And a simple catch for Pollard. Another catch over did Kevon Cooper and then was bowled around his legs. No need for the appeal this time. And it was all Shakib. And a terrible stroke from Samuel Badri. Almost a signal of surrender. And Kevin O'Brien, the sixth wicket, a superb catch, a brilliant catch by Pollard at Silly Point.
There's the celebrations from the Barbados Tridents, and you can see that they are very happy indeed. So basically the story here at Warner Park and St Kitts as we look at further celebrations for the Barbados Tridents as we ran out of time, simple as that. The rain came down at the worst possible time, ran out a few overs left in the game, and we couldn't get back on the park. End result is that these boys are celebrating.
Has been full of action and of sights and sounds of a Kieron Pollard and the Barbados Tridents lifting the trophy of the Lima Falls CPL 2014.